Órale. What's up, homies? Check it out. I'm fucking back and I'm gonna throw sand into all of your vaginas. So let's get started. Check it out, homies. I've been busy doing a podcast and animating my stand-up special, but that doesn't mean I've been hiding under a rock. I've watched Chappelle's stand-up special, and I've also watched the Kyle Rittenhouse verdict and all the other bullshit that's been going on the planet. All the responses to that shit, and let me tell you, there are a lot of sensitive-ass motherfuckers in America today. Do you punk-ass bitches need a fucking hug? Do you need to get your genitals sucked or licked? What you motherfuckers need is some fucking weed to calm the fuck down. Because another thing I've noticed is a lot of punk ass bitches shooting motherfuckers off some dumb shit. Say what you will, but there's no reason to shoot a motherfucker, let alone pull a gun out on a motherfucker, except when that motherfucker is trying to kill you. No fucking reason. Now I know there are some folks who probably took offense to that and will probably fill the comment section with their opinion, and that's fucking cool. But you fuckers ought to know that getting offended goes both fucking ways. Don't think for one second that because you're a conservative or a libtard cook that you have a monopoly on getting not getting offended. You don't. Because I've said a bunch of shit in my previous videos that has offended a fuck ton of people from the full spectrum of humanity that inhabits the YouTubes. So, moving forward, understand this about the Chino and Homeboy channel, and in particular, Homeboy's hot takes. Sooner or later, we're going to say shit that's probably going to offend you, and you may not think that's a good thing. But it is. It means we're challenging your perspective on shit, and your perspectives need to be challenged. We're not here to make you feel comfortable and feed your echo chamber or your confirmation biases. We're here to make sweet love to your ear holes with our voice sticks and occasionally fuck pound them because you need it. And sometimes you want it. We're here for you. And if you don't fucking like it, too fucking bad. Like the conservatives like to say, fuck your feelings. To conclude, if you're gonna slide into our DMs or into our comment section to spout off your bullshit, know this. If you get our attention, you best have the stones to come onto the podcast and bullshit with us there. Don't be a mountain of cunt. There's no room for punk ass bitches on our planet. Alright, you know the deal. There's links in the description. Like and subscribe, and check out our other videos. Until next time, homies, peace.